I'm Sarah Rose Summers here at New York Fashion Week. So excited to see Sherry Hill's Fall 2019 line. Let's go. Here at Sherry Hill's New York Fashion Week show with none other than Kat Gray. How are you?
I'm good, sister. It's so amazing to be here because we did both walk here in the last season as Miss USA and as Miss Philippines, and now we're back, so it's crazy, and we're together.
It just feels incredible to be here. I mean, Sherry Hill, it's kind of personal. As Miss USA, I got my start with the Miss Universe family, so to walk for a designer that's so iconic in the pageant world, and to do it with UNICEF,
I loved it. It was my first time in the runway here in New York, so I was so excited, but thank God everything turned out well.
You slayed on the runway. Sherry Hill's show was absolutely fantastic. Beautiful pieces, fun performances, and confident models. It was definitely a female empowering show. I'm excited to see what the rest of New York Fashion Week holds.